I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. You can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Mark together come up with 200 points. Look right there and tell everybody what you're gonna win.
$20!
All right, you ready? 20 seconds on the clock. Here we go. If your waiter is ignoring you, name something you'll get out and get yourself.
Ketchup.
If your body could talk, what would it tell you to do?
Go take a run.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you need a hug?
10.
Name something people are nervous to go on.
Television.
Name something people donate to charities.
Clothing.
All right, y'all, listen. If your waiter's ignoring you, name something you'll get up and get yourself, you said. Ketchup, survey said.
What?
If your body could talk, what would it tell you to do? You said. Take a rock, survey said. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you need a hug? You said. 10, survey said. And something people are nervous to go on, you said. Charities, you said. Clothing, survey said. Yes! You know what I like about you, Mark?
What's up?
Your enthusiasm.
That's what we're here for.
That's what we need. Well, you don't feel good about this, but Tanya got 132 points.
Oh, my goodness.
Mark, 168 points. Okay, ready? All right, let's remind everybody of Tony's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. If your waiter is ignoring you, name something you'll get up and get yourself.
A fork.
If your body could talk, what would it tell you to do?
Work out. Right. Eat less.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you need a hug?
10. Nine.
Name something people are nervous to go on.
The Family Feud. Talk show. An interview.
Name something people donate to charity.
Clothes.
Money. All right, let's go. We need 68 points. If your waiter's ignoring you, name something you'll get up and get yourself. You said. Fork, survey said.
What?
You can roll with me, you can show me.
Okay. Beat her in a sec.
Points. Name something people are nervous to go on. You said interview. Survey said. Amusement park ride was number one. We need 12 points for 20,000. Name something people donate to charities. You said money. Survey said.